The U.S. Coast Guard has launched a formal investigation into the death that happened last week on a schooner in Rockland. Dr. Emily Mecklenburg was killed when one of the masts on the Grace Bailey snapped in half. It also injured 4 of the 33 people on board, which included 27 passengers and 6 crew members. The U.S. Coast Guard, along with the Rockland Fire Department and the Maine Marine Patrol, responded to the incident.